some more yala Regent Park hanging ho ho ya. West Saigon, Wu Tang. I don't know the purple factory is, but yeah. Pretty more Raekwon.
So this is Regent. It's still in the midst of the revitalization. It said it's supposed to take 12 years ago. 12 years. And that was in 2008. That's when it started, but 2023, long overdue. So you can see those gray buildings, that's all the new condos and stuff. So the gray buildings over there, the new stuff, these brown brick stone buildings, it's old stuff. So the people are still living here until the phases go over and they get forced out because this building has to be destroyed. The whole thing's gonna be destroyed, right? So this is North Region, we're walking. Like I said, Region is divided into north and south parts, right? With Dundas dividing the two. So we're north, just walking through right now. Basically, the whole south is revitalized, torn down, all built up new. North is just still here. Okay, so this street right here is Oak Street. It's just the main thoroughfare that goes straight through north. So it runs all the way from Parliament, which is way down there, and down to Oak Street. I never knew they had a market here. Oh, okay. That's diversity at its finest. They got the development signs in different languages now. See, look, you got there, you know? Some more yala, Regent Park, how you ho ho yala. Okay, see? Now we got something in English. I changed the proposal to this side. So, whenever they're gonna develop something, they put these big notices up to let the people know, the residents know what they're doing, right? So it's a notice sign, basically, yeah. And you got other languages, so. Only here where I've seen other languages, like a notice sign in other languages. All over the city, the rest of them are in English. Even though Regent is being torn down and going under a makeover, it's still rough around here. Regent will always be Regent, no matter how you put these nice fucking condos, you know, glass and concrete, like it'll still be Regent. It will have its identity, still be crazy around here. So they got the community garden here. Well, obviously it's winter time, so. But in summertime, it looks all right. They got their carrots, their potatoes, their parsley. Community garden, you know what I mean? River. All right, so River Street, which is just behind this building, is the easternmost boundary of Regent. Okay, so right across there is Oak Street. That's the Oak buildings, like. Yeah, pretty gritty over there too, huh? All right, so this is River Street. Changes proposed. All right, 4 to 38 stories. It's not even definite. It just tells you 4 to 38 stories. Is it 38 stories or is it 4 stories? So, yeah. Who knows how long it will take, though? So this is the easternmost boundary looking in the Regent, Oak Street. Take you all the way from River, which is here, down to Parliament, all the way to there. All right, so we're on Dundas, which is a border in between North and South Regents. You got the North on this side, and you got the South on that side. All right, so Parliament and Dundas, right? So this is the westernmost boundary of Regent. And that across there with the pretty artwork is a Native Community and Cultural Center. It's been there forever, like a resource for the Native people, so, you know. All right, so we're on Dundas, heading west towards Sherburne. Oh, this must be a hip-hop. West Side Gun, Wu-Tang. I don't know the Purple Factory is, but yeah. Pretty, well, Raekwon. Umi's kitchen. Sure, Brendan does.